600 meters, turn right onto Bears Paw Road, Range Road 30.
Bears Paw.
Take the next right onto Bears Paw Road, Range Road 30. Road for 6 kilometers. In 600 meters, turn left onto Bow Valley Trail, Alberta 1A East. Turn left onto Bow Valley Trail, Alberta 1A East. Continue on Alberta 1A East for 4 kilometers. In 800 meters, use the right lane to take the Alberta 201 South Stony Trail Rim. Use the right lane to take the Alberta 201 South Rim. Continue for 1.5 kilometers. In 600 meters, use the left lane to take the Alberta 201 South Stony Trail Rim. Use the left lane to take the Alberta 201 South Ramp, then merge onto Stony Trail Northwest. In 800 meters, keep left to continue on Alberta 201. Keep left to continue on Alberta 201. Continue on Alberta 201 for 12 kilometers. 300 meters, use the right three lanes to turn slightly right onto Alberta AB East. Use the right three lanes to turn slightly right onto Alberta AB East. Kilometers, take the 5th Street West exit toward McLeod Trail. 600 meters, use the left two lanes to turn left onto Heritage Drive. At the light, use the left two lanes to turn left onto Heritage Drive. Continue on Heritage Drive for 1.5 kilometers. In 600 meters, make a U-turn at 90th Avenue Southwest West. Make a U-turn at 90th Avenue Southwest West. In 400 meters, make a U-turn.